surrender or pay the consequences.
Zone Riders, looks like we're coming to a commercial. Let's fight the zone.
Ignition.
So much for placing the XM-5 recon satellite in orbit.
I don't understand why Overlord just didn't zone the whole complex.
Well, I say, he tried. It's the atmosphere there. A layer of heavy air that keeps the zone at bay.
That's why the station was put there. Dirk, that reconnaissance satellite will give us invaluable knowledge of Overlord's zone. If we can get it into orbit.
And for that, you need the Zone Riders.
Precisely. Your team must get the new rocket fuel we've developed to the base. Its lifting power is 10 times that of standard fuel. With it and the radar jammer, the booster might be able to outrun Overlord's guns.
This will make the third tribe so far. Why bother with them? They're just savages.
They're human beings, Bandit. All must participate in the new order. Fire the zone pod.
Good throw, Katerina.
Yeah. Good throw.
Here, Tank. Let me show you how it's done.
Hey! Thank you, Max. It is much clearer to me now.
Funny. Very funny.
Sorry to break up practice. But we've got work to do.
Now watch.
What is that material?
Rocket fuel can't. And we've got to get it someplace in a hurry.
Precisely. The launch window will close in 24 hours. Overlord has the place surrounded. You simply can't fly in. You'll have to use your Zone Rider vehicles.
And as you've just seen, the fuel is highly volatile and unstable. A bump or maybe even a dirty look might set it off. I'll need two volunteers to carry it. Thanks. I knew I could count on you all. Max and Tech.
Well, here's another fine mess you've gotten me into.
Oh, very hot and humid.
Ah, and it is not yet noon.
Katerina, Hero, we'll try to keep Overlord's forces busy while Max and Tank deliver the fuel canisters. Be careful, man.
Yeah, if I can keep Tank from running into a tree, we should be just fine.
We'll do what you say.
Time for a break.
Nine. We should keep going.
We don't want to get overtired. That leads to careless driving.
We have a deadline, Verstehen?
Listen, I'm the lieutenant and you're the sergeant, and I say we take a break.
If those are your orders, Lieutenant.
Don't worry, Max. Your armor will protect you.
Get this thing off of me!
They have retreated, Commander. Should we pursue them?
That's a negative, Hero. We want to keep them guessing, so we'll pull back and let them wonder why.
Something's wrong. Why aren't they chasing us?
Yes, very strange. We'd better check with Overlord.
Courage is up to something. Was the entire force with him?
I saw Taka and Anastasia, but that's all.
Schmidt wasn't there, or Jones.
It must be a decoy action.
Yes. But why? And where are the other two?
Watch where you're going. You nearly blew us to smithereens.
Maybe you would like to drive both Zone Rider vehicles, yeah? Sorry.
Yeah. 5 minutes to stretch before we hit the zone.
fine by me. I am hungry and those bananas look good. Artist! Like to laugh around a broken nose.
This is stupid. Let's go.
I can't pin it down, but I think I have them, Overlord.
Good. Bandit and the Duchess will keep Courage and the others busy. Reaper will meet you at your location.
I thought we were being followed. We have trouble, Commander.
The Zone Riders will be back. And now we return with more Spiral Zone action.
Well, trouble in the ranks? Too bad. Hand over your weapons.
Smile, chump.
We'll have to chance the river. Water mode. Hit him!
Don't bother, they won't get far.
Come on, we don't have all day.
Right, we'll have to do what they say, Tank. I don't want to get blasted by that ornithopter.
That pop gun won't do you any good against all of us, pal.
Listen to me. If I shoot those canisters on my cycle, there'll be a hole here the size of Yankee Stadium.
You're bluffing, Jones.
Wanna bet your life on it?
It appears we have a long walk ahead of us.
I don't mind walking compared to drowning.
We're gonna borrow some of the Zoner's sledgehammers.
You could have gotten us killed with that stunt.
Me? You've already to blow us all to pieces.
It was a bluff. They would have surrendered.
Excuse me if I don't share your opinion.
Zonas, over here!
Max and Tank need any help.
It's obvious they are trying to deliver something to the base. We're going to find out what it is.
Razorback thinks it's some kind of explosive.
Razorback's opinion does not impress me. Delay the attack on the station. I want all forces to focus on finding Jones and Schmidt.
Okay, now let's find Tank and Max.
Get it! I think we lost them. You think we lost them?
Yeah.
We lost them. We didn't lose them!
Back it up!
The launch window will be closed by 8 in the morning.
Yeah, I hope the Zone Riders come through with the new fuel.
To wait until morning to travel. One mistake in the dark and our mission is over. Tank?
What, Lieutenant? Sir?
Nothing, Sergeant.
I wonder how Max and Tank are.
Probably enjoying themselves. You know those two.
I hope so.
Sounds like rain.
That happens a lot in the tropics. Retreat!
Anybody here want a sign for a delivery?
It was moving too fast and they jammed our radar. We missed it, Overlord.
They've won this one. There is no need to remain.
Good work, troops. Especially you two. You make a good team.
Yeah, well, we would have been here sooner, but Max kept getting lost.
Me? You were the one reading the map.
We'll be right back with more Spiral Zone action. And now we return with more Spiral Zone adventure.
Earth's most powerful soldiers fight the